Thank you very much. We'd like to continue on. We want you to continue to join in. And right now, we're going back around again, bringing to you those very fine men of song from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, your friends and mine, the Dixie Hummingbirds. Give them a hand.
Are we having a good time? We want you to know you are free to clap your hands, pat your feet, and let's have a little church. What'd you say? Whether you know it or not, it's a blessing to be here tonight.
Amen.
If you believe that, let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.
Do you feel all right? Say yeah.
Yeah.
If you feel all right, say yeah.
Yeah.
If you feel like clapping your hands, say yeah.
Yeah.
If you feel like pounding your feet, say yeah.
Yeah.
If you got anything to shout about, say yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I like to tell you the reason I shout right here. The Lord woke me up this morning,
children,
when my eyes came open, I was clothed in my right mind. I could
move
and live. I was able to do. That's the reason
you see me shout.
I got so much to shout about. I'd like to say that one more time. The Lord woke me up this morning, children.
Moving on time.
With my
eyes keep moving out.
Oh, I could move
and
live.
I'm all able to you.
And after mighty good reason,
you see me shout.
I got so much to shout about.
Much to shout about.
Any good? The Lord is mighty good. And if you believe he's been good to you, you ought to clap your hands anyhow. Let me hear you over here. My Lord. And then let me hear you over here. Make the hair rise on your head. It'll make the flesh tremble on your bones. It'll make me feel a little bit better if I could hear you over here. Yeah. Listen, when I got up this morning, I began to look around. Oh, yes, I did. And then I began to check myself. Thank you, Lord.
Thank
you, Lord. Yeah.
I can see you have to dip into me.
I got some mighty good
reason you see me shout.
I got so much. I
got so much to shout about.
The reason why you see me shout.
I got so much to shout about.
I got so much to shout about.
Listen. To shout about.
I can see and I can walk.
I got so much to shout about.
Thank God, man, I got a tongue to talk. And I thank the Lord for letting me live.
I got so much to shout about.
And a million blessings he freely gives.
I got so much to shout about.
I could have been dead and in my grave.
I got so much to shout about.
But he held back that made Satan behave.
I got so much to shout about.
And when my burden pressed me down,
I got so much to shout about.
Jesus picked me up, turned me all around. I got good religion and I'm not ashamed. I said I got good religion and I'm not ashamed. If you got good religion and you're not ashamed, let me see you wave your hand. got so much.
I got so much to shout about.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you, sir,
yeah.
Ain't it good to you?
Yeah.
Didn't it wake you this morning?
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 Yeah.
Did you start to run your journey?
Yeah.
Didn't you feel all right?
Yeah.
Didn't you feel all right?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I'm telling you, Lord.
I'm so much to shout about.
They took him dirty, but I'm so untold.
I'm so much to shout about.
That will must be done. This time,
yeah,
the first thing you did turned the water to wine. When the feast of my God started back home,
yeah,
stop the thing that did while passing along. Well, he turned to the doctor and he spoke so bold.
I
heard him say, Doctor, can you heal a thin sick soul? You got to die, and do you know it well? Can you save a soul from a burning hell?
Thank you very much. Thank you. We highly appreciate the way you have received us. Thank you. Oh, we love you too. We would just love to do a little more at this moment. We would love to do a little more at this moment.